Jones, Bynum, and Cedeno here in the ninth. Slider strike on Jones.
Power fastball, power slider, fastball in the mid to upper 90s, slider in the mid to upper 80s. Back-to-back sliders here to Jock Jones.
Lidge has successfully converted 6 save chances in a row, 10 of his last 11. Swing and a miss, and Jones erased. First Cub to strike out today.
Back to back to back sliders. You can see the little dot on the baseball coming in there.
It's Bynum. Strike. Going to throw a fastball at all in this inning? Might not need to.
Haven't seen one yet.
Freddie led off the seventh with a triple but didn't score. Another slide piece, 0-2. Cedeno grounded out with the infield in. Nevin did the same. Pierre walked and stole a base, and then Womack skipped one to short. And Dave Borkowski got out of that inning and has a chance for his first win in a couple of years, because the Astros then took the lead in the eighth. Got him looking. Two down on strikeouts from Brad Lidge.
Slider mania since Lidge has come into the ball game. That one on the back door. Freddie didn't think so. I'm not sure I call that pitch a strike.
Mabry's going to pinch hit for Cedeno. Interesting move. Ronnie went 0-3 today. And the veteran pitch hitter, who has seen Lidge already twice in this series, a double in the ninth Tuesday, and then struck out to end the game last night. Not a surprise we're seeing Mabry here in the inning, but that is for Cedeno. Tap foul. On the fastball. Well, you can throw it at 96 to go along with that slider. It's tough to beat. John hits it hard but foul. Russ Springer protecting the Astros pen.
Defensive plays we've seen in this ball game. You talk about a fastball at 96-97. As a hitter, you have to respect that. Make sure you can get on a fastball if he throws one, but then you become so susceptible to that slider that he throws nearly as hard as most guys' fastball.
Winding a 2-2. Mabry bounces it to second. Chris Burke throws to first, and the Cubs have negated everything they accomplished in Cincinnati. They won the final 3 games on the trip, but they get swept in a 3-game series here at home. And they are 13 under 500 once again. Low watermark on the year. So Phil Garner's club red hot, winning 8 of 9. And the Cubs will try to turn it around against the best team in the majors coming in Detroit tomorrow. Let's check out our Hyundai player of the game. Brad Ausmus had the game-winning hit, so he's done that twice. Remember the home run he hit last week off Sean Marshall. This one a big one, a 2-run single in the 8th inning.
Not only a big offensive day for Ausmus, but he called an outstanding ball game for his young starting pitcher, Fernando Nieve.
So the final today from Wrigley, the Astros 3 and the Cubs 2. Mark Schanowski standing by at our Comcast Sportsnet studios.